Kris Kristofferson, the famous country singer and actor, has passed away at the age of 88. His family shared that he died at his home in Hawaii on Saturday, surrounded by his loved ones. Known for his huge impact on both the music and film worlds, Kristofferson's work touched many hearts and will be remembered for years to come. Born in Brownsville, Texas in 1936, Kristofferson became famous as a country music songwriter in the 1960s. His songs like Me and Bobby Maggie and Help Me Make It Through the Night made him a key figure in the music world. His honest lyrics about love, heartbreak, and freedom connected deeply with listeners. Along with his music, Kris Kristofferson had a successful acting career. In 1976, he starred in A Star Is Born with Barbara Streisand. This role earned him a Golden Globe Award. The movie was a major hit, and the song Evergreen, which he sang with Streisand, won an Academy Award for Best Original Song. His rugged look and natural talent on screen made him a popular actor in movies directed by famous filmmakers like Sam Mekinpah and Martin Scorsese. After his death, many famous artists paid tribute to Kris Kristofferson. Dolly Parton, who worked with him, said he was a great writer, a great actor, and a great friend. Barbara Streisand also shared memories of working with him, saying he was special both as a performer and as a person. Kris Kristofferson's influence on both music and film will be remembered for a long time. His heartfelt songs and memorable acting roles will continue to inspire artists and audiences for generations to come.